Raila Odinga's running mate Martha Karua, a former presidential candidate herself and the moniker Iron Lady, as she rose through the male-dominated ranks of Kenyan politics.
Raila Amolo Odinga Tosha!
Karua said she was deeply honored to accept the nomination, describing it as a moment for the women of Kenya.
It's a moment for the women of Kenya. It is a moment that my late grandmother, one of the most instrumental women in my life, would have been proud of, but she would not have been surprised, because generations of women have fought for space in the decision-making table.
The announcement came a day after Odinga's rival, Deputy President William Ruto, picked a former aide turned fierce critic, President Uhuru Kenyatta, to be his running mate. Rigathi Gachagua, who served as Kenyatta's personal assistant between 2001 and 2006, was chosen after a secretive months-long process marked by intense lobbying. A veteran of Kenya's pro-democracy movement, the 64-year-old Karua once walked out on the country's former autocratic leader, Daniel Arap Moi, at a public function.
We agree from past mistakes in 2002.
Brought up in a rural area of central Kenya, Karua, an ethnic Kikuyu, was appointed a magistrate aged 24 before becoming an MP a decade later. She was a staunch supporter of former President Mwai Kibaki, defending his disputed 2007 election victory, which Odinga claimed was stolen from him. More than 1,100 people died in politically motivated poll violence. In 2009, the outspoken minister resigned from Kibaki and Odinga's coalition government, citing interference in the discharge of her duties. This year's presidential contest is shaping up to be a two-horse race between Ruto and 77-year-old Odinga, a former prime minister who has secured Kenyatta's support. Kenyatta cannot run again for re-election, having served the maximum two terms. A mainstay of Kenyan politics, Odinga remains hugely popular despite losing four shots at the presidency. But his fiery anti-establishment image took a knock following his reconciliation with Kenyatta. 54-year-old Ruto was initially anointed by Kenyatta as his successor, but found himself marginalized after the 2018 pact between the president and former foe Odinga. The choice of a deputy president will play a key role in determining the winner of the August 9th poll, tribal and community allegiances affecting the outcome of previous elections. The East African powerhouse has traditionally been ruled by presidents from the dominant Kikuyu tribe like Kenyatta or the Kalenjin tribe like Ruto. After post-election fighting in 2017 left dozens dead, Kenyatta and Odinga announced a rapprochement, saying they hope to end repeated cycles of poll-related violence.